TheSmartLocal.com.
That's why we've been literally talking about that.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Are you an active person?
I try to be active. I started doing a lot of activities after work. Mondays, I go like to the gym. And then Tuesdays and Wednesdays, I have like musical theater rehearsals. And Saturday, Sunday, usually I just sleep.
The only exercise I do is I go for spin class once a week. That's it.
Zina's your fit sport. Every time I see her IG story, she go boxing. Then she go spin.
Then go gym.
Yeah. Oh my god, yes.
Zina's selfie.
Yes.
How many hours do you spend sitting at work?
God!
I mean, in all honesty, our job is quite sedentary in the sense that we are working at a desk majority of the time. The extent of my walking around in the office is literally just going to the toilet, filling up my cup with water. And even nowadays, I don't even go eat and buy lunch. Yeah. Sometimes I just go and grab.
The only time I ever get up is if I need to maybe take IG stories because I manage Instagram, right?
Right.
So all the 8 hours I'm sitting down and I can feel my butt getting bigger every day.
Dina also like the most active.
I think so too, because like, I've been always running around taking TikToks for like everyone, going for shoots.
So basically you just like need to like put a line here. Because Dina is just like super active. The two of us are slobs.
On this episode of Singaporeans
No,
Try,
no, please don't say it. Please don't say it.
What?
You will be standing for the next 12 hours.
Like standing without doing anything?
Standing at one spot or like,
can walk around?
Standing! You cannot drink water throughout.
This one is a standing challenge or a prison challenge.
This torture.
My toilet only can go once, only can eat once.
Yeah.
Can you put at least 1 meter away from each other?
I said we end up like fighting.
Okay, so your challenge starts now.
Wait, I don't want to stand up first.
Let's go.
Can walk or not?
Can.
I dance.
So that's it? We're just gonna watch us stand here?
Calm down, it's not 1 minute. Yes, hyperactive and he's not gonna survive this.
We'll start our first challenge.
Okay. Ha, already got first challenge, wanna?
The heck?
How about we practice?
What? Got this before me?
Don't like anything.
Help me!
Is it big circle, small circle, or small circle?
No, not small eh.
Oh!
Oh god.
Is it
Renee?
No. Fudge. Are we agreeing that there's two E's?
Yes.
Right?
That's what I think. I don't know whether correct
or not.
Yes. Jesslyn?
Yes!
Oh my god!
Because E and E.
Eh?
I try again.
Go.
I don't know. Bolin.
Yeah. What the f***? That was my guess eh! I wanted to say Bolin right? Like,
no!
The second vowel does not look like...
It's O. B, O.
Oh fudge.
Yeah. And don't you think actually it looks like Bolin? Like the... As in it look... No, no, no! As in not him as a physical person, but like look like his name. Yeah. Very long like him.
How you know?
No, as in... His body long when he lie down, then like long. Not like
sure.
Wrong channel.
I don't know. I'm just gonna wear what halfies.
Oh my god! Damn it! I thought it was H. Confirm it was H.
Yeah,
I knew it was H. There's no other names as H.
Adria.
No.
James. Oh my god! Is it Fauzi? No. Is it Renee?
Yes!
Familiar,
yeah,
because honestly, I'm just going through the list 5 letters.
Okay, so Brenda is the winner.
Yay! I got time to pee! That's the most important thing. Is there a donation drive?
I just want water.
Oh, okay, I give her 30 seconds. Because she has not drink water, right? I fulfill her wish.
Wow, thanks. So nice.
I just hate inactivity.
Yeah.
I don't mind standing up, but like, if got activity.
I need to move.
We should have a goal right on this challenge. We make a dance. Since we are standing, right?
For what?
Is that also 1 MTC if you think about it? The old
1 MTC
is gone!
Hey! No,
Brenda,
I still love
you!
Brenda abandoned her like, members.
Yeah. Oh my god, this also makes sense.
That's why we've been literally talking about Brenda!
Hey,
y'all do K-pop dance, right? We do like TikTok dance.
Oh, okay.
Our department.
Okay, so it's not considered a disbandment. It's like I collaborate with them.
Then we can be black, white, pink. We are
black,
white,
pink. We do renegade lah.
Oh my god, I don't know. Okay, I always want to learn a renegade. Yeah. Renegade. Oh, we can do the yummy. But you got that yummy, yummy. I don't know. Wait, we brought that from Leah. Leah does the yummy.
Yeah. We filmed this video. Oh yeah. Leah.
Cool. That's nice.
This is like the renegade thing.
Oh!
Eh?
Oh, like that, okay.
Oh! Okay.
Oh, fuck!
Ah, see!
I wrong.
Oh,
sorry!
Wow, this time, I feel it, guys.
Oh no, Savesta.
She really like got like anxiety with the wall. I think she's scared that the wall like will feel left out.
Yeah, it will, because it's my only silent friend I see already.
She make sure the wall is straight.
Can you hear me? Meow. Faster!
Okay, ready?
3, 2, 1. Mm-hmm. I don't
toilet.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to toilet.
Oh, it's a mess. 30 seconds.
30 seconds.
Yeah. 15 seconds.
Wait, I haven't drink my water.
The second phase, you guys have to wear mask and safety goggles.
Why?
For the next 4 hours.
Ha! I refuse! Oh my god, I knew it!
This is it!
Because we have to be like healthcare professionals in the hospital!
Oh! Yeah, because they are standing like more than 12 hours.
Oh no!
Oh, I cannot breathe.
Oh my god, here very comfortable. The
Later, because when it's tight, right? Later, when you take off, it got mark on.
Well, I really don't know how they do this. It's damn uncomfortable.
Yes.
And you know, usually, like, I already don't really like putting on a mask because it's very warm.
It's uncomfortable. Yeah,
it condenses in like between the mask and your mouth, right? The area. How about we make a song? Not about COVID-19, but about the healthcare workers doing their part to help the.
So like inspirational kind or like thank you kind?
The thank you kind.
Okay.
Like people don't really acknowledge their efforts, lah.
Mm.
No, okay. So the key, right, is to just like play a random melody and throw out the music and come up with inspiration.
Wow, not bad, yeah. Your service. Brenda come up with a line.
Okay. All your hard work and your effort. I cannot.
Great.
yeah.
Okay, wait, something rhymes with service. What rhymes with service?
Five, six,
job is.
And we're dreaming of the day we can't breathe. No one knows
what we're all supposed to do. But you do.
We made a song.
Yay!
Yay. I hope people don't say this better than my voice. I'm scared, because I think it is. This song is like...
Got the feels.
Yeah.
Okay, for challenge 2, it's a brain riddle.
Oh dear.
Brain juice. Wait, can I take 5 seconds to drink water?
Oh yeah.
Okay. I think I really need water.
Hey,
3, 2, 1.
The 5 seconds I'm long.
I really can't breathe properly in this mask. I don't know how they do it in that stressful setting.
Me neither.
I cannot breathe properly.
Brendan sat in the coffee shop and found a fly in his drink. He asked the waitress to bring him another coffee. How did he know he had the same cup of coffee? Did he see the lip mark on the coffee cup?
No. Is it he
adds
sugar in? Then when it tastes
like a... Oh my god!
Hands up.
Yeah! Oh my god!
Oh good yeah, makes sense.
What is it? What is greater than God? More evil than the devil? The poor have it. The rich don't need it. And if you eat it, you will die.
Huh?
The rich don't need money, but the poor don't have money. But what is greater than God?
Yeah, more evil than the evil.
I'm just going to be abstract about it. Is it belief?
Okay, I give clue.
Yeah.
What
did y'all
say just
now? What the heck?
Is it power?
What did you say? You got to say what
is greed?
Oh!
Hey!
Wow, shit, got clue?
Oh, is it?
Fuck the heck, that's even worse! Does not help me at all!
The thought I really left his mind.
I mean, obviously.
Cannot get anything back.
Oh my god! Nothing! Yes. Right! Oh. What is greater than God? Oh my god! I did say nothing!
Oh my god!
Yes! Come on, honeymoon, but only the husband returned from the vacation. He told the police that his wife slipped off while climbing a mountain and died. And did not inform anyone about you. How did the sheriff know that it was murder? Oh my god.
Because like, he saw the honeymoon itinerary, then don't have like mountain at all.
Oh, huh.
Did he book only like one return trip for one Ooh. Person back?
Yes!
Wow!
Wow!
This
guy's going to drink water.
Makes sense. Ooh. I don't want to drink water, I'm not a pee one.
Okay. How long more we have to wear this?
All the way.
Are you for real? Oh my god!
Hi, can I have 3 seconds for water break?
No! Yeah, sure, whatever.
3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3.
My creativity dying already.
I'm gonna use my 17 seconds to eat Hello Panda.
Go!
You need 17 seconds, right? Wow, enjoy it, yeah. I don't feel like my legs are painful. My feet feel tired.
My joints are aching, like here.
Oh dear.
Can feel the weight at the ankles. It just feels uncomfortable to like not sit down, like have to straighten your knees for like a few hours.
I'm going crazy already, guys. All of us are going crazy.
It's time for phase 3.
Now, oh shit! You have to wear the
Oh my god!
Set of gloves and the outfit.
What the heck? Are you kidding me?
Wow, okay, yeah, buddy! Wow, very hot eh. It feels very suffocating to be in this suit. Not just physically, like it's very strange, but mentally, emotionally, I feel suffocated.
You need like so much strength to like effort and like mental preparation to do this.
How do they like perform an operation in this?
I don't know.
Right. I'm shocked. I'm still in shock.
Time for challenge.
Yay! Something to do. Ready?
Yeah.
Now.
The heck? Shit.
3, 2, 1.
2 star.
2 star.
3 orange.
3 orange.
6 white.
6 white.
7 green.
7 green.
Correct. The yellow, I will think. Okay, 5 yellow.
5 yellow. 2 star. 3 orange. 6 white. 7 green. 5 yellow.
Correct.
2 star.
2 star.
3 orange.
3 orange.
6 white.
6 white.
7 green.
7 green.
5 yellow.
5 yellow.
Correct.
5 yellow.
Can do it!
2 star.
2 star, 3 orange, 5 yellow, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yes.
Correct.
2 star, 3 orange, 5 yellow, 6 white, 7 green.
Yay!
Okay, so each of you get 2 points.
Yay!
Y'all
gonna
sit down.
Yeah.
Yes.
Get out of here.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Ah!
I love feeling it.
Time is going so fast.
Yeah.
20 seconds.
3, 2, 1. Okay.
Oh my god, you look scary, eh?
Yeah, I feel like peeing now.
Can I go pee?
You can go.
Okay.
I have my cocoon, so I'm gonna go pee.
Excuse me, I don't have time
for
this.
Okay, okay.
Oh,
he's dying.
The 30-year-old dying already. Akong, are you okay? Akong!
Akong! Akong! Ah! Oh my god, it's getting worse and worse.
I can feel the pain.
Yeah.
Bowser,
you know? Sorry, I was taking a nap. It was actually quite nice. It was quite quiet.
Why? My here pain eh, my nose here.
Yeah,
my nose bridge then pain. No, cause you know I saw those like Facebook photos, then those healthcare workers, they got all the marks, right? Mm. Wow, I feel it now. It hurts eh, my nose bridge.
Cue the music! Oh my god.
Yeah! Yeah!
Well, this outfit, fashionably chic. Do the TikTok anthem.
Yeah, let's do it. It's the
yeah, correct. This is the white outfit wrap.
Oh.
My name is Fauzi and I'm wearing a white jumpsuit. It's very hot inside, but if I took it off, you'll see how wet I am. Okay, let's go back, go back. Let's think of a proper lyric.
We must go in order, like what
yeah, you yeah, correct. Then you must come out with a theme.
Talk about your experience then.
Here we go. Yo, 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 what's up? This is Black, White, Pink bringing you a 12-hour Stand-A-Thon challenge anthem. Here we go! Hi, my name is Fauzi and I'm sweating in this jumpsuit.
Yeah.
Been standing all day long, but really thinking of you. Mm. All your hard work and dedication inspires me. Truly, where to find the spirit but in this Lion City?
Yeah. Hi, my name is Brenda and whole day I'm like Kumila.
Oh.
I came in today for this shoot and now the thing that's hurting is my foot. I kinda understand how they feel, the healthcare workers in this field.
Mm.
All my respect goes up to you, man. I really don't want this to be a trend, Ken.
Mm.
Hi, my name is Zina. I'm the youngest of them all.
Yeah.
My age might be small, but I am very tall. Decked out in this white suit, I'm drenched with all my sweat. After this health hour, I got nothing but respect. Please show some care to all the doctors and the nurses. For they sure work hard to give up time with all their lovers.
Yo, yo, yo! Mad respect to y'all, man.
The pink signing
it up.
Yeah.
You can do this. TSL.
Yeah!
We still got time left, right, to spend.
Yeah.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Oh, my time is almost up.
Slowly.
Very
like,
okay.
Hey, your mask
and
your
mask.
You do some dance,
I
think the time
passed very fast. Why don't you say so? Didn't even notice. Hurt me with the word goodbye. Though it took some time to. 1 more minute, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Oh my god!
Oh,
oh
my god,
oh
my, god, my hands got both damn flat.
Oh, mommy! It feels good eh. Look at how like.
Oh!
Shiny a little bit.
I'm dead.
Alright.
Oh!
How was the challenge?
It was very, very draining, both physically and mentally. We not only had to stand for like 12 hours, we had to wear the uniform that healthcare workers wore as well. Mm. And it was very, very, very suffocating. Oh my god, I think I stand for too long, my mind went blank.
No, I totally understand what she's going through. Honestly, like, I felt like I was going through this peaks and like lows, like a lot of peaks and lows throughout. So I felt like some points of times I was losing my mind because I like really couldn't focus on things.
Mm. I think like at one point we're just using adrenaline to push us throughout the rest of the hours. Yeah.
And like, I felt so sian wearing the whole outfit. And I kept wondering like how the healthcare workers do it when at some points I felt like I couldn't breathe properly.
We're already worn out even when we are doing nothing at all. Can you imagine them wearing that and rushing around for 12 hours straight, going shift after shift doing this? It's damn painful for them.
Now I realize how big this challenge is, beyond just entertaining, right? Beyond just doing something for a YouTube video. It's the message that is important, and even for me, being part of the experience made me realize that I might be blind to the fact that I might also subconsciously, you know, shun people like that. That's crazy, yeah.
And we actually get to have breaks in between, like when we win the challenges. But for them, right, they don't even get this kind of privilege.
I don't want to cry again.
So it's very tough for them. And like really appreciation and newfound respect for them.
Take care of yourselves. Take care of the people around you. Keep doing what you're doing. Because honestly, nobody else knows better on how to handle this than you guys. And we really, really appreciate you. And we hope that more people can show appreciation towards you. That's all.
Thank you for watching this episode of Singaporeans Try.
As always, you can like, share and subscribe. And don't forget to ring the notification bell down below.
You can also watch our other videos over there. And to all the healthcare workers fighting on the front line, we just want to say thank you for all the hard work.
Stay strong.
And we love you.
We appreciate you.
Mwah. Love you.
Bye.